line and curve. Learning outcomes. After going through this unit, the learner will be able to draw lines, draw curves. Trace the lines to complete the pencils and ice creams and color them. Pre-math learning, concept building, learning outcome. After going through this unit, the learner will be able to make comparisons, use the vocabulary big and small, long and short, far and near, heavy and light, right and left, thick and thin, same and different, inside and outside, on and under, big and small. I am small, I am big, the lion is big, the rat is small. Tick the correct words. Let's do tick the correct words. Long and short. I am long, I am short. The snake is long, the caterpillar is short. Let's do tick the correct word. Far and near. Bus is far from the tree. Girl is near the tree. Let's do tick the correct word. Heavy and light. I am heavy, I am light. The elephant is heavy, the bird is light. Let's do color the heavy and encircle the light once. Right and left. Roy, tree, Ria. Roy is on left of the tree. Ria is on the right of the tree. Let's do right L for left and R for right. Thick and thin. We are thick, we are thin. Let's do tick the thick object. Same and different. Same balls, same dogs. Different balls, different dogs. Let's do encircle the different object in each row. Inside and outside. Let's look. The rat is inside the hole. The cat is outside the hole. The fish is inside the pond. The dog is outside the pond. Let's do take the correct word. On and under. The cup is on the table. The shoes are under the table. Monkey is on the tree. Dog is under the tree. Let's do tick the correct word. Numbers from 1 to 9. Learning outcomes. After going through this unit, the learner will be able to write numbers from 1 to 9, trace and write the number 1, trace and write the number 2, trace and write the number 3, trace and write the number 4, trace and write the number 5, count and write. Let's do count the objects and write numbers. One has been done for you. Let's do count and match the following groups of objects with the correct number. Trace and write the number 6, 7, 8, 9. Let's do count and encircle the correct numeral. Write numbers 1 to 9 forward counting. Write numbers 9 to 1 backward counting. Numbers name. Learning outcomes. After going through this unit, the learner will be able to coordinate English language with mathematics. Write the numbers name. Write the numerals and trace the number names. Do matching. Fill in the blanks. Equals to. There are equal number of balls and bats. Tick the sign. Sum has been done for you. What is zero? Learning outcomes. After going through this unit, the learner will be able to know the concept of zero. Write the number name and numeral zero. There were two fish swimming in the pond. A stroke came and ate one fish. Now there is only one fish left in the pond. After some time, another stroke came and ate remained one fish. How many fish remained in the pond? There were none in the pond. We can say that the pond has zero fish. Trace and write the number zero. Zero. Let's do look at these pictures carefully and answer the questions. Number 10. Learning outcomes. After going through this unit, the learner will be able to know two digit number 10. Write number and number name 10. Trace and write the number 10. Let's do follow the bee's path. Count the flower and write their names. Let's do write 10 to 1. Fill in the missing numbers. Sing the poem. 1, 2, buckle my shoe. 3, 4, shut the door. 5, 6, pick up the sticks. 7, 8, lay them straight. 9, 10, a big fat hen. Count and answer. Let's do. How many ducks are there in the pond? How many birds are there in the sky? How many monkeys are there on the tree? Ascending and descending order. Ascending order means smallest to greatest. Descending order means greatest to smallest. Ordinal numbers. Learning outcomes. After going through this unit, the learner will be able to classify the positions. Look at the children. They are waiting outside the principal room to meet him. They are standing in a line, one after the other. Learn their ordinal position. Let's do write the name of fourth girl from left. Let's do Take the correct position of the animals. One has been done for you. Write the numbers in order. Read aloud and write the numbers of objects. Objects. Recognition skill. Learning outcomes. After going through this unit, the learner will be able to recognize, understand, estimate quantity of the objects. Classify the objects. Identify the identical objects. Identify the objects which are used together. A. Recognize and encircle the objects which are fruits. B. Recognize and encircle the objects which are vegetables. C. Recognize and tick the objects which you take in bag to school. D. Recognize and tick the objects which you use in pairs. One and many. One apple, many apples. One bird, many birds. One cat, many cats. Let's do. Color one tree, one bench, and many birds, and many flowers. Greater and lesser. Take the greater number. Color the lesser number. Lesser than and greater than. Lesser than sign, greater than sign. Let's do. Read the numbers and put lesser than, greater than signs. Same and different kind. Cross out the objects which is different. Let's do. Encircle the two objects that are same, belong to. Cross the object that does not belong to the collection. Let's do. Match the two objects which form pair. One has been done for you. Addition. Learning outcomes. After going through this unit, the learner will be able to add two numbers, solve word problems. Addition through short story. There were six books on a table. Nita added two more. Now there are total eight number of books on the table. Sheena got chocolates on her birthday from her friend Anu. Ankita gave chocolates too. Now Sheena had chocolates all together. Mice were eating cake in the kitchen. More mice joined them. Now there are mice all together. Let's do. Count the pictures and add. One has been done for you. Fill in the correct number. Picture addition. Count, write and add the numbers. Let's do. We can count and add. Count and add. Draw balls in different colors for the given numbers and add. One has been done for you. Draw balls only for the bottom numbers. Add on the numbered line. First jump to the first number. From there, take as many steps as the second number to get the answer. Take one step at a time. One has been done for you. Solve the following words problem. One has been done for you. Subtraction. Learning outcomes. After going through this unit, the learner will be able to subtract numbers, solve word problem, subtracting through short story. There are butterflies flew away, sitting on the plant. How many butterflies are on the plant now? Children are flying kites in the sky. Kites came down together with string. How many kites are flying now? There are sheep on the ground. Sheep went away. How many sheep are on the ground now? Count the total number of objects, then take away what is cancelled. The remaining is the answer for the subtraction. Fill in the boxes suitably. One has been done for you. See and write the numerals. Count the objects. Write the numbers in the circle. Draw balls only for the first number and cancel as many as the second numbers to subtract. One has been done for you. Subtract on the number line. First jump to the first number. From there jump back as many steps as the second number to get the answer. Take one step at a time. One has been done for you. Solve the following word problem. One has been done for you. Numbers from 11 to 20. Learning outcomes. After going through this unit, the learner will be able to read and write numbers from 11 to 20. Trace and write numbers in the boxes. Number 11, 11. Number 12, 12. Trace and write number in the boxes. Number 13, 13. Number 14, 14. Trace and write numbers in the boxes. Number 15, 15. Number 16, 16. Trace and write numbers in the boxes. Number 17, 17. Number 18, 18. Trace and write numbers in the boxes. Number 19, 19. Number 20, 20. Count and write. Let's do. Count the objects and write numbers. One has been done for you. Match the number names with pictures and then with correct numbers. Write numbers from 20 to 1, before, after and between. Write the numbers which come after the given number. Write the numbers which comes before the given number. Write the number which comes between the given number. Arrange in increasing order. Arrange in decreasing order numbers from 21 to 100. Learning outcomes. After going through this unit, the learner will be able to read and write numbers from 21 to 100. 21 to 50. Trace and read the numbers 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39, 40, 41, 42, 43, 44, 45, 46, 47, 48, 49, 50. 51 to 80. Trace and read the numbers 51, 52, 53, 54, 55, 56, 57. 57, 58, 59, 60, 61, 62, 63, 64, 65, 66, 67, 68, 69, 70, 71, 72, 73, 74, 75, 76, 77, 78, 79, 80. 81 to 100. Trace and read the numbers 81, 82, 83, 84, 85, 86, 87, 88, 89, 90, 91, 92, 93, 94, 95, 96, 97, 98, 99, 100. Missing numbers. Let's do fill the missing numbers. Shape house. Learning outcomes. After going through this unit, the learner will be able to identify some basic shapes around him or her. Differentiate between the shapes. This is a triangle. This is a square. This is a rectangle. This is a circle. This is a oval. Let's do color the shapes. Match trace and color. Look at the pictures carefully and count the shapes. Days of the week. After going through this unit, the learner will be able to know number of days, their names. There are 7 days in a week. These are Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday, Sunday. Encircle the correct answer. Months of the year. Learning outcome. After going through this unit, the learner will be able to know the number of months, their names. There are 12 months in a year. These are January, February, March, April, May, June, July, August, September, October, November, December. Match the following time. Learning outcomes. After going through this unit, the learner will be able to know the concept of time, read time and watch. Several activities are happening in different part of a day. A. A family having dinner. B. A child sleeping. C. A child brushing his teeth. D. Children playing in the park. E. Children going to school. F. Students reading and writing in the class. G. A child studying with a study lamp. Telling the time. The long hand is at 12. The short hand is at 8. The time is 8 o'clock. Let's do. Write the time below each clock. Indian currency. Learning outcome. After going through this unit, the learner will be able to recognize Indian money, coin and notes. Relate that the numbers on them are their values. Coins we use 1 rupee coin, 2 rupee coin, 5 rupee coin, 10 rupee coin. Note we use rupee 1, rupee 2, rupee 5, rupee 10, rupee 20, rupee 50, rupee 100, rupee 200, rupee 500, rupee 2000. Take the correct price.